11 years ago, Oliver and I went for an open audition in Leeds to go for the roles of Fred and George Weasley.
It's gone really quickly, and it's been an amazing experience for us to be on. We've made some fantastic friends for life.
I'll say this completely truthfully, I'm working with all my favourite actors. It's just extraordinary.
It's been the most amazing experience, and I feel very lucky to have been asked to bring J.K. Rowling's great characters to life.
It's changed my life massively. I've kind of grown up around some of these incredible people. I've learned so much as an actor and as a human being, really.
I started when I was 9 and finished when I was 19, and I've loved every minute of my character.
I was very fortunate to be given this opportunity in the first place, and I will always look back on this fondly, and I'll be very grateful forever.
It's been absolutely incredible, meeting so many great guys, making lifelong friends.
Every time I was on set, I was fully aware that, you know, I was really lucky to be there.
It's kind of been my life. Every day, every hour, it's what it's all been about. And I'm very grateful for it, because it's kind of put me on the path to what I really, really want to do.
It's been so good. I mean, I love the story, I love the way it went. And so to be making that film, you know, 10 years later, has been a dream come true.
All the people involved from the top down love the stories. We all somehow guard its integrity and are aware that this has been a magical moment in time.
I will miss Harry's world so much, and I don't think I'll ever work on something as fantastical and imaginative and creative as Harry Potter.
There'll never be a frame of any of these films that I don't look at and connect immediately to a memory of this place or of somebody. I'll miss it, and I'll miss my friends.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for everything.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for your support over the past decade.
I've loved every minute, and thank you all very, very much, because you made lots of these.